favorite children showing up to a playground only to have to sit on the sidelines with no way to swing or slide.
Well, you know, unfortunately, that is the reality for a lot of children struggling with disabilities. And right now, an organization in Wilmington is in the running for $250,000 to build a new place for all kids to play. We love this story. NewsHour's John Bateman has more.
Having fun on the playground is all part of just being a kid. But when you're a special needs child, the average playground can be inaccessible to you. That's why a group of parents in Wilmington are making sure every kid has a day of play, and they need your help.
This group's goal is to bring joy to kids whose lives have sometimes left them behind.
What do you like to do at the park? Do you like to swing?
Yeah.
You like to swing?
The concept? Make a local playground where children of all ability levels can play together. It's a project that was the brainchild of Moms with Special Needs Children.
We often go to Mason, Cincinnati, Columbus for doctor's appointments, and there are some parks there that are more accessible, but we don't have anything here in Clinton County. And found as a group that a lot of the children were not playing because there was not accessibility in the local parks. And so what we decided to do was to raise funds and start a project of trying to get a park built.
The hard part has been raising the funds. Several grants have been applied for, including one from the Pepsi Refresh Project. But only the top two nationwide projects will receive the $250,000. Your votes are needed to help these kids have a place of their own.
Our biggest concern here is we want a smooth ground cover surface where all kids can play, whether they be in a walker or in a wheelchair or whether they crawl.
No longer will a kid have to sit on the sidelines and say, I'm sorry, you're going to have to wait. There's nowhere for you to play. And that's our goal. We got to change that.
With things like soft, smooth surfaces and wheelchair swings, the new playground will allow kids like Clay here to be able to play with his sisters. If all goes according to plans, the new playground will open next summer. In Wilmington, I'm John Bateman, News 5.